Complexity, just as beauty, is in the eye of the beholder. In my eyes, which avert comparative religion sophistry, the relationship isn't complicated. For most Jews, Christianity was a perennial source of persecution and suffering. For many, not all, Christians, stubborn Judaism is a subconscious, and sometimes overt, thorn, an irritant to their confidence of possessing the correct set of beliefs and tenets. Depends who you ask. If you act like an impartial observer, that means setting aside how you've been raised and looking at others and how they've been raised and evaluating the differences, you'd see it's not complicated. Before people understood nature, things that happened, like droughts, floods, plagues, forest fires, burning bush, mental illness, voices, all seemed like signs from a deity. We now know there are natural occurrences. Judaism and Christianity still believe they were signs from a deity then, although oddly, not now, and still believe in the same deity. What part do you find complicated? In what way is it complicated? I follow my own faith and tradition, I have zero intention of ever doing otherwise, Christians can make of it what they will, I really don't care what they think and I have zero interest in what they believe. What are you finding so complicated about that?